And I probably thought it was Carlton. I'm like, that's probably Carlton or Carly. And then I go in the room, as you knocked out.
And this boy recorded me sleep this morning. I had got up at about 5, and I fell back to sleep some point in time. And I guess I was snoring, and this boy then recorded me sleep.
And probably sheltered to his friend.
Snoring. Yep. And Carly sitting right next to me. Okay, man. Anyway, we at Mama's first track meet. So let's see what he about to do. Carlton, they said they tired of seeing your little tongue sticking out your mouth. They said next time you show your little skinny tongue, they're gonna rip it out your mouth.
I sent it to you.
Alright, well, let's go to the first track meet.
Mark, they're gonna be in trouble. He got his license and he got a motorcycle.
I get truck already.
Y'all been had just waiting to get my license. I'm legit now.
I got a ride.
They was waiting on me. There you go. Over what?
Right there.
Oh, that must be the arrival team. You get nervous? Huh? You get nervous? This is the arrival over here. They coming.
Stretch your leg.
Don't let it be no excuse.
Got to be a key. Be easy. Stretch out, man. Let me see something.
She almost.
Face always pounding. He
Mama, you have not crossed it yet.
Got it. Hey, come from the line.
on, man.
Get the score tomorrow. It sounds like one of y'all tracking went from being Wednesday to Thursday, right?
And guess what? They didn't say I had to pass that line.
You do. You always gotta finish, man. Always gotta finish.
I thought we stopped where we started.
Oh no, that was the finish line. But now you know. I mean, this is the first track meet. You can only get better.
But roll my window down.
Y'all did good.
I'm gonna give y'all 10 seconds.
And then somebody
never give up, though. Always give it your all the way to the end. I don't care if you're the last one. Give it your all to the end, because once you get farther up, like this race wasn't timed. Everybody got their seatbelts.
Mom, why it took you so long to go help him?
The little boy?
Yeah.
There was people already helping. There was nothing I could do for
him. They
wasn't a light.
He's about to pull up with your truck open.
Yeah. For one, he needed air, so everybody crowding around him wasn't gonna help. He's talking about the little boy that was having an asthma attack.
Oh no. My friend's cousin.
There was already people. The one girl with the tight pants on, I didn't work side by side with her. Korean, she's in the medical field too. She don't tight do pants. Emergency medical, but she do medical. But he needed the inhaler somebody gave him. He needed to sit up and he needed air. First off,
Mom,
that breathing
you
so
take
fast.
Medicine?
Oh, I need my trunk closed.
I just told you.
Wait, I Mom, still forgot.
Wait,
because if he don't breathe now, he's going to die.
Just walk, get out and
Mom,
go around and come.
Mom, you're lazy, Mom.
You
Mom,
lazy.
Mom, because if he don't breathe, he gonna die. Huh?
Yeah, he was breathing too fast. That goes for everybody, whether you got asthma or not. When you get done running, never sit down. Never lay down and put your hands up. Like this, you can get more air in your lung. And as much as you seem like you out of breath, always try to catch your breath. So, I mean, I know you can't sit there and count, but you might be breathing at a rate of 30 times a minute where you want to focus on breathing 28, although you want to get it lower than that.
I breathe through my nose.
And out through your mouth?
No, like, I just keep breathing.
Always keep your hands up, though, in the air. Next time, I'll bring you some cold water or something. Well, I can't.
Bring
I don't
cooler.
Know if I can have cold water, but
bring
a like a cold towel or something that you can put on your head to help cool you off.
Splash him with a whole bunch of water.
Yeah, Zay. I mean, It felt bad that there's literally nothing I can do. I didn't have an O2 to put on him, which is what he needed. He needed O2, he needed to sit up, he needed to focus on his breath. It sounded like there was a little anxiety, which
I was like, the person panicked when they can't breathe. Before everybody got right there, I was just watching why is he doing it.
Yeah, he needed
somebody, damn coach, whatever.
He needed to raise his arms. He should have never laid down like that, knowing that he can't breathe. Any person that can't breathe, the first thing you do is sit up and you can lean forward.
Mom, did the nurse came?
The paramedics came?
Yeah.
Yep. They don't do that. Anyway, we're back home. I hope y'all enjoy. I'm putting Marmar 2 races he did up front, so y'all can see right away. And then everybody else.
Can I ride my bike outside?
I'm pretty sure their school probably came somewhere around middle place.